puts it up. Mondo gets his third rebound of the contest.
Free throws are killing me. I think I can say I missed at least five. That would make it at least a one possession game.
He's been living at the line and making the most of his chances. Great focus, nice mechanics, and a soft touch. Brilliant.
Oh! Damn, it was just a what? 7-point game, right? 66-72, I think it was. 73?
So now let's send it over to our Hall of Famer, Cheryl Miller. Cheryl?
Well, I had a moment to speak with Maurice Cheeks, coach of the Sixers, told his team to stretch out defensively and really put pressure on the ball. He said, we've got to get in their face. Take them out of their comfort zone. He wants to see deflection and steal. Yeah?
Okay, thanks. Yeah, that's it. Sinks it.
Speed is only part of the equation here. He's not blinding quick, but he was determined to take that one to the rim.
Lewis passes to Evans.
Hooked away. My goodness, you can't be happy about that. That was a Austin.
Oh.
He got happy.
Back to the line.
Next to town. Get some ball. Lewis inbounds the ball. Test. 6 seconds to shoot. Marshall rips the
ball. You can't allow him to stay in this deep position like that. Once he gets it in that close, he's almost unstoppable.
Shoots it up. Nice
board by the
check. That's not something you see very often.
Got the mid-range jumper yard.
Oh, that's why I keep Brooks in the game, man. Get out of there. I was actually waiting for the pump fake into the contact.
It's in. Lewis inbounds the ball.
That was unnecessary.
The 76ers call timeout here and take their last 20-second timeout. They're winning by 7. 107 left in the game.
Double double.